The family of former Howard government minister Peter Reith has accepted the Albanese government's offer of a state memorial service. The MP was a senior member of John Howard's cabinet, holding defence and industrial relations portfolios. He died last week, aged 72, after a battle with Alzheimer's disease. The state memorial will be held this Thursday in Melbourne.